morning, everyone. How do you feel? I am so excited because my first interview in a language, another language different of mine. Well, I am Michelle Roxana Castellanos. I am from Venezuela. And my advocacy and my project, I have a question for you. You know, what or who is the bigger enemy of the Mother Earth? You know? Who of what? Tell me. It's not the climate change, it's not the pollution, it's not the plastic are us. We are damaged our planet. And my project was about this problem because we in Venezuela don't have any culture about that. It's amazing because it's not good. Many people don't know about this problem. It's a big problem that we need to save the planet. We need to join us. And we need only not save the planet because this is not a problem only for the planet. It's a problem for us. So we need to join us and together we can save the planet and save ourselves. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What do you think is the most challenging thing about being a candidate for Miss Earth?
Wow. I think it's not only the physical beauty, because, yes, it is good. It's good because they open many doors, but the most important is your hair. It's your feeling is connected with the people. I think it's the most important. También, puedo hablar en mi español, también creo que lo más importante es saber cómo cambiar la tierra y poder hacerlo.
It's also important to know how to change the earth and be able to do it.
Porque yo soy la sociedad milenio.
I am a millennial.
Yeah. Y lo más importante para nosotros, o lo que nos conecta a nosotros como milenio,
what connects us as millennials,
son las redes sociales hoy en día.
The social network.
Y nosotras podemos transmitirnos por las redes sociales.
And we can share it through the social media.
Nuestra imagen.
Our image.
Nuestra voz.
Our voice.
Acerca de un cambio en el mundo.
For changing the world.
Y creo que esto es algo muy importante para que todo el mundo pueda vernos.
It's extremely important so everybody can see us.
Y poder hacer un cambio.
And we can do a change.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Michelle. What was your most favorite activity so far? Activity or place that you've been to during the pageant?
¿Cuál es la actividad o el lugar que te ha gustado más hasta ahora durante el concurso?
No sé, I don't know if it's the activity, but when I arrived, my first day here in the airport, many Philippines are waiting for me. This was amazing because the people here is too lovely, is too kind, is attentive. So for me, además de los lugares hermosos,
besides the beautiful places here,
the people, wow.
Hi, Michelle. Yeah. I'd like to ask, let's say you were given a chance to invent anything that would solve our environmental problems. What would be that invention and why?
Si tuvieras oportunidad de inventar algo que solucione los problemas del medio ambiente, ¿qué podría ser ese algo?
Creo que lo más importante, no creo, estoy segura.
I'm totally convinced that the most important thing.
Que lo más importante es crear culturas.
Create a culture about this.
Porque la cultura es lo que nos hace ser diferentes.
Because culture is what makes us different.
Y es lo que nos va a hacer a nosotros salvar el planeta.
And what is going to make us to save the planet.
Es lo más importante.
That's the most important thing.
I want to ask a little question. Did you have a hard time packing your national costume?
Ustedes no saben.
No idea.
Todo lo que yo tuve que hacer para traer 4 maletas.
I have to bring 4 baggages.
Porque yo quería traer más.
I wanted to bring some more, but not possible.
Y sí, porque mi traje necesitó una maleta.
It's especially on from a national question.
Pero lo disfruté.
I enjoy it.
That's good. Thank you, Ms. Venezuela.
Thank you very much, Ms. Venezuela.